Hey everybody, Byron here at Easter Jeep Safari. This is the Scrambler 392 concept. 392 because it has one. Scrambler because it has a bit of a bed in here, like the old Jeep Scrambler. Nice little homage. This thing's basically a dune buggy with a great big V8 and about 450 pounds taken out of it. Lots of carbon fiber on all the body panels, the roof, the sides. And it's based on a long wheelbase Jeep Wrangler. Not a short, even though it only has two doors.